Sunrise in the Land of Dracula. Travel by horse and cart. It's still common, deep in the Carpathian forests of Romania. Here the roads are few and far between. In this remote area, nature is supreme. Without fencing or shepherds, even the sheep can wander free. Wherever man influences nature and the environment, he leaves his mark on the surrounding landscape. But up to now, the effects of human progress in this part of Eastern Europe have been minimal. The look on her face reveals how strange the strangers are. And they've got it good here. And so have these good fellows. But to the point, even here, far from the modern world, there's been for over 100 years railways. We start with a visit to the forest railway of Kimbulcetazi. In the depths of the forests, near to the Ukrainian border, lies the 13-mile-long rail track of Moldovitsa. Let's take a closer look at this marvelous building, where daily life still continues as it used to do in centuries gone by. In this thinly populated region, there's just unspoiled nature. As far as the eyes can see, it's just forest, meadows, and lots of wildlife. Please observe how the trains are coupled. It's enough to make your hair stand on end. Coupled, with no fingers broken.